I'm not a new age artist. You might have noticed. So my friends had a lot of fun with that when they found out I was going to be on a Wyndham Hill record. It's like, whoa, Bill, are you going to have to record under a pyramid? What are you going to call the song, Bill? Like, Seascape number 7? You know. But the check cleared. And my good friend Suzanne Vega sang harmony on it. That was fun. She didn't want to sing harmony unless I let her take a 20-minute drum solo in the middle of the song. Kind of like Ginger Baker and Cream. Because Suze is a really good drummer. A lot of people don't know that. And it was quite good. I mean, she was like pounding the drums, just and like, you could see she was failing, and like, she started doing this kick drum stuff. We taped the sticks to her hands so she could keep going and pound it and stuff. And of course, you know, we edited all that out. but we got her to sing harmony anyway, so. So that was fun. I mean, Suzanne and I go way back. I had this weird dream a while back. I was talking about it last night. Where I had a dream that Muddy Waters did a tribute album to Suzanne Vega. And it was scary. It's one of those things where you just wake up and go, oh no. You know, it's kind of like... My name is Luca. I spell L-U. You know, then I woke up. You know, that was all I needed. You know, I was like, whoa, get me out of here. Park my cab on Water Street. I'm waiting for a fare. Watching young girls in their first heels step like colts across the square. Fire out in the ocean. Thunder out on the sea. I think of handsome Molly. Wherever she may be, now I'm either in this cab or bar, and never in the choir, sometimes howling and amazed like the wind hung up on barbed wire. Fire out in the ocean, thunder out the sea. Think of handsome Molly and what she promised me. Well, this pretty doe-eyed Molly could see so well at night. It was a hard trade she made just to see it black and white. Fire out the ocean, thunder out on the sea. I think of handsome Molly. Well, the word's gone down this north coast, and it's boy, you best take care. Cut yourself with a knife, find out the sound that's in the air. Fire out the ocean, thunder out on the sea. I think of handsome Molly, who cried so easily. Now the soldiers down on Water Street. They eyed the little girls, and the little girls of Water Street will take them round the world. Fire out the ocean, thunder out the sea. I think of handsome Molly, wherever she may be. CNN and I don't know. Do you guys get CNN here?
Unfortunately, yes.
Yeah, unfortunately, yeah. No. So you probably, you know, on the news wires and stuff, you probably know that Condoleezza Rice is carrying my love child.
Yeah, right.
It's just we all do what we have to do to get her out of Washington. I've done my part. I don't know where that came from. Fix your hair the way you used to. Pull it back and let me know. That you're the same girl I met in that hometown back in Tupelo. In this town, there's no one around that we might know. Fix your hair the way you used to, one last time before you go. Well, dreams come running up so fast, and they always leave so slow. I fell from present down to past with you. How it happened, I don't know. I'm not pleading or complaining, I'm just wondering if you're leaving friend or foe. Fix your hair the way you used to, one last time before you go. Hey, we had us a ride, and our ride's come to an end. Never question why or say because. You can say goodbye, and I'll say once again, just let me see my world the way it was. Well, I've called down to the front desk, and they've held a cab for you. And I've just got this last request, it's such an easy thing to do. I just wanna see the girl who once gave me her heart and let it show. Fix your hair the way you used to, one last time before you go.